everyone, I am Rupinder Kaur, Department of Hotel Management. Today in this video, we will discuss about the characteristics of stocks and its seasoning. Characteristics of stock. In the last video, we have discussed about the stock, different types of stocks like fish stock, white stock, vegetable stock, meat stock. Now we will discuss about its characteristics. The first is body. It obtained by the dissolving meat proteins in water. Flavor obtained by using a mirepoix and spices and herbs. Clarity obtained by the removing impurities through the blanching or by skimming. जो हमने स्कम की बात की थी, जो लास्ट वीडियो था, कि हम जो भी उसके ऊपर झाग सी आ जाती है उसे हम टाइमली उसे रिमूव करते रहते हैं. इट इज़ क्लैरिटी. कलर. Certain vegetables like carrots and tomato will color your stock. जो कई red color की vegetables हैं वो आपके stocks को color दे देती हैं. तो these are some basic vegetables which color your stock. Ingredients in preparing the stocks. Which ingredient we should have to keep in mind while you making a stock? For meat preparation, this is beef, chicken, pork, seafoods and vegetables. Stock के अंदर आपका vegetables रहेंगी, जितने भी तरह की आप vegetables हैं वो use करते हैं stock preparation में, like carrots, onions, bay leaves and other species, spices. Guidelines for preparing the stocks. Firstly, we should have to gather the ingredients, then boil, add seasoning and spices. Different kinds of spices and seasoning. The first is bay leaves, peppercorn, pepper, it may be red or green, chili powder, cloves, and other is cream of tartar. Next is crushed red pepper and curry powders. These are the some spices which are used in the stock preparation. Another is cardamom, ground ginger, dried oregano, paprika, rosemary and thymes. These are some basic seasonings which we use in stocks. Thank you. Please like, share and subscribe our channel RPIIT Academy.